Ibn Shaddad personally witnessed this stunning amphibious assault and describes it in his biography of Saladin. Richard the Lionheart, accompanied by a small force, hurls back Saladin's army from the shores of Jaffa. The king himself is at the forefront, wielding his axe against enemy troops.